Claudie Motsoeneng arrived to resounding cheers, just 60 kilometers from his hometown, Kwa Kwa. He hopes to garner good support in the Eastern Free State. The former SABC COO is also vying for a seat in Parliament. Among his promises is free water and electricity for the poor and clinics that operate 24 hours.
I'm looking to sit at the union building because the Buffalo, what he knows, Cyril Ramaphosa, is to deliver the posters and buy all these animals, huge money, but he can't look after his own people. How can you trust someone who look after the animals, who doesn't look after human beings?
His supporters are hopeful the ACM will make positive changes.
You know, we had racism before. Now at the moment we've got racism reversed. So what I'm looking for is South Africa, a combined South Africa.
We want ACM to be accountable to its people. We want ACM to be corruption-free.
Motsoeneng also says traditional authorities should be given budgets equal to that of municipalities. He says traditional leaders should be able to deliver all basic services to their communities.
IFP supporters in a